Japanese Prime Minister Kishida Fumio said that Japan will work with G7 members and the international community on the Ukraine crisis, following Russian President Vladimir Putin's announcement that he had authorized military operations in East Ukraine.
まずは情報の収集、そして事態の把握に全力で取り組みます。いずれにせよ、情勢は緊迫しておりますので、 G7 をはじめとする
The Japanese leader separately said in a diet that Japan will have to make its own judgments based on its national interests. He also said that he will mull further sanctions on Russia.